Hi, I'm Dr. Srikant, pediatric gastroenterology consultant at Manika Hospitals, Bangalore. So today I'm going to talk to you about chronic pain in abdomen, or in simpler terms, stomach pain in children. So stomach pain is a common condition. I assume that most of your children would have experienced pain at least in some part of their life. One of the common reasons for stomach pain is improper diet and improper bowel discipline. Apart from that, there are so many other reasons for stomach pain. So when you see a physician or when you visit us, one of the important tasks is to exactly differentiate whether it is a serious cause of pain or it is something non-serious. So this is one of the important job which we have to do. And most of the children who develop stomach pain is because of some non-serious problem, which is very reassuring. They may suffer from pain, and if adequately treated, everything is going to resolve. So, of late, because of change in the lifestyle and change in the habits, children are not very disciplined to carry on all their activities regularly. And apart from that, consuming preserved food, packeted food, not freshly prepared food at home. So, this is also seen to be one of the important reasons for stomach pain. And if they are not emptying their bowel regularly, then once again, there are issues in the stomach. So all these are the common reasons for stomach pain in children. Apart from that, there are so many other serious conditions, but as I said earlier, it is not so common, and we will assure you that we don't miss any of the serious conditions when you visit us to evaluate for the stomach pain. So here at Manipal, we have all the facilities to diagnose exact reasons for stomach pain, and at the same time, we can differentiate with proper interview exactly what is the reason for pain.